Welcome back, guys. Yesterday, I was using my iPhone X, and then suddenly it power off and I can't turn it on again. So I check it out, and I find out three methods that can try it on. If you have the same issue, let's go try it together. But we need to make sure that iPhone will turn on is not caused by the hardware issue. And you need to charge it for about 20 minutes. Make sure it has enough power. Method 1. Force restart iPhone. It might be just the iOS system crashed, so try to force restart your iPhone X. Press volume up and quickly press volume down, then press and hold the power button. Wait until the Apple logo appears. If the force restart is not working, you can follow the next method. Method 2. Repair iPhone X won't turn on with iTunes. In this method, you need to put your iPhone X in recovery mode first. To enter recovery mode, you need to connect your iPhone X to iTunes. Then, do the same thing that used to force restart iPhone, but this time hold a little longer. Keep holding till the recovery mode screen show up. If you find out your iPhone screen shows nothing, don't worry, you just need to check out iTunes. If iTunes pops up a window like this, then your iPhone is already in recovery mode. But you can see, it says it cannot update my iPhone X, it only can restore my iPhone X. Which means I lost my data, I don't want it. This situation will happen sometime, so I'm not going to show you guys the whole update process. If you didn't meet this problem, just proceed the update. If you do meet this situation and don't want to lose data, follow the next method. Method 3. Repair iPhone X won't turn on with Tenorshare ReiBoot. ReiBoot is an iOS system repair tool. It can fix more than 150 plus iOS system issues. Check the download link in the description and download it. Once installed, connect your iPhone X to a PC or Mac and open ReiBoot. If ReiBoot didn't detect your iPhone, you will need to put it in recovery mode first. Click the green start button and choose the standard repair option. Here we'll require to download firmware to repair your iPhone. Click it. The download process will take some time, depending on your network condition. When the download is finished, click the start standard repair option. It will begin to repair your iPhone X won't turn on issue. Be patient. Do not disconnect your iPhone X during the process. Then it is done. You can see my iPhone X is already turned on normally, and all my data is still there. It is very easy. Go give it a try. That's it. Hope this video is helpful to you. If you subscribe, I will be grateful. Thanks for watching.